Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to another video. This is another gaming video for the iPhone, and this is Geometry Dash Lite. Now, I think there's about 12 levels here, but I think only 11 can be played at the moment. So basically, I think you're this cube, and you've got to jump around the blocks and all that. Basically, it's like an obstacle course, and but you're a block and you've got to dodge things. I'm new to this, so I don't know what to do. There's a normal mode and there's a practice mode. Now, I think in the Game Addicts intro, the block that we used is like a replica from Geometry Dash, you know, like it's the cube that you use, and I think in Geometry Dash. But anyway, let's get on with this. Attempt one. Wow, I failed. Oh, new best. Okay. Ah, 16. Oh, nice. I don't know what them medals are for. Oh, what did I get? Let's see if we can get, I think we can. Oh, 78, right. We'll try again. I like the music. I don't know if it's the same for all the levels. I think the medals could be like the crowns in Lauren's Sky, you know, a bit like that, the medal system, just like the crown system. Ah, no. I think we'll do one more try. I think maybe these videos will be 5 minutes or... I don't know. Maybe a minimum of 5 minutes. Ugh, one more try. Minimum of 5 minutes, I think. Max of maybe 10, but we'll see how it goes. Ah, Okay, that's it. Anyway, that's it for Stereo Madness. That was the normal mode. So, thank you very much for watching this first video of Geometry Dash Lite. I hope you enjoyed it. I will hopefully do more videos tomorrow, maybe. I might do 2 more, 3 more, depends. But thank you for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one.